This is me when my phone decides that it wants to go from 30% to 0% in like 2 seconds.